to my nose.
Okay,
these
thanks.
These ears kind of look like cow ears to me.
Aren't they,
you know,
sweet?
Like that Chick-fil-A cow that those ears.
Yeah.
Well, I didn't say that was ugly. I just said
Sam has ears. Well, used to more than he does now since he's gotten gray. But that little, like that little white thing right there, that little white place in the front. They're so cute. Have you ever seen sweeter eyes than those?
Oh, when I go and get him out of his kennel, I open up the back door and he literally, he'll go out and run around for a second, but when I get to the kennel and he's back.
You just need a forever friend.
And by the way, he does have four legs. He's got that one leg tucked under him. It looks like he only has one front leg. Do you have another leg, Bates? Do you have another leg,
Can
Bates?
Can we see the leg?
I don't know. I don't know about that. So what were you saying?
He goes straight out to the kennel. Then if I tell him kennel up, he walks right into it without a problem.
Great.
Same thing at nighttime when I put him up. He goes straight into there.
He's such a
kennel up, he goes right into it.
Well, he would make a really, really nice friend for someone that wants a buddy to just hang out by their side. I bet he'd like to watch Animal Planet in the living room. And
kennel's been staying totally clean, too.
Okay. He said his kennel's been staying totally clean. He really needs to be brushed. We're going to have a little brushing gathering. They're all starting to blow their coats this time of year. So he said, honest, we'll maybe take some new pictures after I get all brushed and cleaned up and go to the dentist. We'll do our glamour shots. Let's see if we can get him to stand up.
Nice.
Oh, wait a minute. He what?
He likes the water, too.
Oh, okay. He gets in the kiddie pool?
Mm-hmm. Well, I was out there, and I just, you know, I act like I was spraying the hose, and stood there, and so I actually pulled him for a second.
Okay, we're just bringing Bates out a little bit so you can see him walk around. Sorry, he really does need a brushing. Oh, look at him watch you. He's a good boy.
Come on.
Come on, let's get in the shade. Come here, buddy. That's a good boy. That's a good, you're so sweet. You are so sweet. I just love this dog. I just love this dog. He's a good boy. He's a good boy. Yeah, see those toothies? We're going to get those toothies fixed. Yes. Oh, those ears are so soft. Okay, walk him away and back one more time, please. He's not pulling at all, is he, Kay? There we go. Stay right there for a minute. What's he need? A bath and a friend?
A bath and a friend.
Yes. He said, I'll be your bestest friend, I promise.
Already is. You want to sit down on my lap?
Want to
sit on my lap?
Oh. Come here. Oh, look at him just edge up by you. Oh. Oh. So sweet.
Just need a friend, Bates. Just need someone to love on you and pay attention to you and buy you toys.
Hi, is that a smiling boy? There's a smile. There's a smile, huh?
Are you a baby?
Aww. And this is just how he acted when he first got here, too. He's just this mellow and nice.
You just need a little gentle to polish up those teeth, or did you try to escape out of the a fence or something?
He may have been chained, you know, and tried to chew his way off a chain or something.
Somebody loved on you, and now somebody pays some good attention, and you just want them.
Yeah. See, he's not even on Pet Finder yet.
He's not.
No, because I didn't even have a shelter picture of him. So somebody's going to love him when he goes up. Okay, Bates, give us a kiss. Nope, he said, no, I'm scared of that thing.